Master, our bodies are prey to many needs. Hunger, thirst, the need for love.
In one lifetime, a man knows many pleasures. A mother's smile in waking hours, a young woman's intimate searing touch, and the laughter of grandchildren in the twilight years. To deny these in ourselves is to deny that which makes us one with nature.
Shall we then seek to satisfy these needs?
Only acknowledge them, and satisfaction will follow. To suppress a truth is to give it force beyond endurance.